Spilled milk on dairy farms is considered a hazard to the environment.
Tonight, a government plan to protect against spills is concerning some farmers. Some believe it will put them out of business. 12 News' Kent Wainscott investigates the proposal that has a lot of people worried.
This government rule suggests that spilled milk could actually pose a serious threat to the environment. The fact that the rule is, at least for the time being, still on the books comes as a surprise to a lot of dairy farmers. But perhaps the most surprising thing is the type of major environmental disaster that it was actually designed to prevent.
It's just not right. I just couldn't believe it.
Don Hom's family has run a dairy farm on this Ozaukee County land for more than 150 years. Every 2 days, Hom's 250 dairy cows produce enough milk to fill this 3,000-gallon storage tank.
A very small part of it's inside the building. The rest of it's outside the building.
So imagine his reaction when he learned the government considers spilled milk a potential environmental hazard, and he might need a costly hazmat containment system for his milk storage tank.
I thought it was really ridiculous. There isn't any more nutritious and wholesome thing than milk.
Well, in fact, the government's principal focus wasn't on milk at all, but something that poses a greater risk to the environment. Long before the disaster in the Gulf of Mexico, the EPA proposed new federal rules designed to prevent oil spills in America's waterways. They require a spill containment plan for any oil storage tanks holding more than 1,300 gallons, a way to stop the oil from spilling into the water. The problem? Milk contains animal fat, which under the regulations qualifies as an oil product, meaning unless it's changed, the rules protecting against milk spills and oil spills are the same.
So while the government and the dairy industry try to work this out, there are literally a lot of people concerned about spilled milk.
A diesel spill or a gasoline spill is very dangerous, and it needs to be contained. And we have those rules are in place here. But when it comes to milk, it's just not something that is in the same category. It's just not.
No one from the EPA would talk to us on camera, but in a statement to 12 News, the agency said the EPA has stayed any compliance requirements for milk storage tanks pending the agency's final action, meaning for now, it's on hold. But without a permanent change in the rule, some say it could cost the dairy industry more than $150 million a year. Hom, who is also president of the Wisconsin chapter of the National Farmers Organization, says changes to his farm would cost him tens of thousands of dollars, and the impact on many dairy farms would be more devastating.
You would lose a lot of smaller family farms.
That rule is still scheduled to take effect at the end of the year, but it now appears that dairy farmers may be getting a reprieve. The EPA is recommending that milk storage tanks be exempted from the rule, which would let dairy farmers off the hook for spilled milk. In the newsroom, I'm Kent Wainscott, WISN 12 News.
An EPA spokesman tells 12 News the agency could finalize its ruling exempting milk storage tanks sometime later this spring.